My dear friend, now that we are close to shore, there is not much left to say except for this. Let us jump into the abyss with a smile on our faces. Let us not hesitate when it is our time to jump. Let us spread our arms like wings while we fall towards him so that he may welcome us in his arms. This is our hour of triumph. Yes, I can feel it. Shore is near. Every minute, every hour brings us closer to our Lord and Savior. Blessed be shore, oh happy day. Can you feel him? Can you feel his presence too? Spread the word, spread the joy. Shore is near.
Shore realized that the Old Ones were about to send him to heaven above earth, and he made a promise to mankind. He promised us that if enough people sacrificed their life in the name of Shore, the Old Ones will see that. And they will realize that people still believe in Shore. And they will realize that people still love Shore. And they will send him back to earth as King of all kings for all eternity. Will be rewarded with everlasting life and will sit.
Who is your Lord and Savior?
Sure.
Do you want to live forever?
Yes.
You have waited long enough.
Yes, you have.
You have passed many tests.
Yes, you have.
You have suffered.
Yes.
You deserve to be with Shore.
We do.
Will you hesitate when it is your time to jump?
No.
Will you accept this gift?
Yes.
Are you prepared for him?
Yes.
Are you ready for him?
Yes.
Shore awaits us.
Sacrifice!
Who is this another soul for me to save? Now that the priest is dead, I'm feeling a little lonely. Come and join me. I see. It was so easy, but the old priest just refused to see it. What a fool. It was me who woke him up and led him to the statue. I talked to him through the statue and told him a story of a god that doesn't exist. I planted all those ideas in his head. I talked about immortality and he believed my lies. All these people suffered and died for nothing. Isn't this delicious? It was the priest who decided how many people had to die. It was the priest who built all those rooms and tests and everything around you. I gave him power, and this is what happened. But you are useless to me now, and you will join him.
destroyed the demon and thus prevented him from doing further harm on Earth. After the demon was gone, his helpers such as the spiders and the enchanted trees disappeared too. The illusions such as the missing doors and floors collapsed. The underground tunnels and rooms dug out by the demon's helpers and the high priest, however, remained and were only destroyed after the police had finished their investigations and the building was torn down. The police started their investigations after several people were reported as missing. The police found your dead body deep down in the mountain next to a gaping hole in the ground. After defeating the demon, you tried to go back upstairs to the main building, but some of the doors had closed behind you and there was no way of opening them from the inside. After 3 days without food or water, you died.